E-business. So e-business, as I told, B2C here, e-business is one of the emerging trends actually. So here we purchased, we have experienced here. So as I told, as I given the example of OLX and Flipkart. So here the customers, it is a dealing between the customers and customers, and not only that, it will be custom business. B2C is also one of the emerging trends where we can say that e-commerce is one of the aspect of e-business. So here in e-commerce we have purchased a lot of products through the Flipkart and some other websites through online, where we can get the products through online. So that was a very popular market in India in modern times. In last 2 to 3 years, it has emerged like anything. And they are selling not only their products, but they are selling also services also. Here the doctors, lawyers, they were rendering their services through e-commerce also. So here e-commerce is also one of the aspect of e-business, one of the aspect of e-business. So here e-business is also not only apart from e-commerce, they have lot of other aspects also there. So that is what we are going to try to learn, the other aspects of e-business. So first we will learn about these are the other aspects of e-business, e-commerce, e-auctioning, e-banking, e-marketing, e-trading. So what is e-commerce? So here e-commerce is buying and selling. So buying and selling through here it's like a buying and selling through the online. So here it facilitates the consumers to reach, it will facilitate the whatever the products and services to the customer door. So we can sit at our home and we can purchase and we can get the services also. We can purchase online only. So that is what one of the very important aspect of the business. With that, our industry, the business industry is growing day by day, because it has eliminated the geographical limits actually. So it has now, by sitting at home we can purchase or we can sell, we can purchase lot of products. It is not that only there is no limitations. So that is what they provided here with the introduction of e-commerce. The business has emerged a lot, business has developed a lot. So with that we can reach to the customers, and here the business persons, the products, they can reach to us very easily with the help of e-commerce. And e-auctioning is also another aspect of e-business, where by sitting at home who wants to participate in the auction. So by sitting at home also they can participate in the auction, and they can do if they want to bid anything. So by e-auctioning is also one of the latest trends in the business, where by sitting at the home they are doing this activity. So e-commerce is also one of the very important thing where by sitting at home we can bid the auction whatever we want. And next, e-banking. So e-banking is also facilitated a lot of consumers. E-banking is a lot of facilitated the customers of a bank. So where we can withdraw money without going to the bank, where we can withdraw money without going to the bank. So you can take the example of ATMs. So with the help of e-banking only, where we need not to go to the cash desk of that particular bank. So only while we visit the ATM center we can withdraw or deposit also. These are the facilities they were giving, and that too for 24 hours it is available. So that is what the facility it has got for the bank customers. And not only banking business has banking business has emerged like anything. It has expanded their business. Not only they are restricted to one place, they have moved to other countries also. So that is how the e-business, e-banking has provided here through online or net banking. We can do a fund transfers. We can accept the money. We can do lot of activities of banking only through e-banking only. We can take account in the business. That too by online banking. So that is what they have facilitated with this e-banking. Next, e-marketing. E-marketing is also one of the major marketing where it provides a worldwide platform of buying and selling of products and services. Without the geographical barriers. So here the internet allows the companies to react to individual customer demands immediately without any loss of time. So here I am the individual customer. So without any time wasting, here with the help of internet, they can respond without any lapse of time. So I can, even though I'm not a bulk purchaser or I'm not a wholesale trader, so they will listen my words and they will listen to me and they will concentrate on my buying. So that is what they facilitated here. The e-marketing is also one of the major factor of growing the e-business. So with that introduction, e-marketing, the buying and selling has happened and it has no limitations. Next, e-trading. So e-trading is also one of the emerging trends we were seeing in recent times, that is buying and the trading, buying and selling is happening in the stock market with the help of internet only. So here the buying, if you want to buy any shares of any company, so we can sit at our home and we can buy those shares at any point of time. So here if I want to buy from Bombay Stock Exchange, definitely we can buy within no time. We can buy that Bombay Stock Exchange shares by sitting at home through online. I can buy whatever shares I want. So here e-trading, that is facilitated with the help of e-trading only. So with the electronic trading only, we can purchase and we can sell the shares at any time. And next, after finishing these aspects of e-business, so we'll move to what are the benefits of e-business through the different sections of a society. So first we'll learn about the benefits to consumers. So what are the benefits it gives to the consumers? So e-business gives the shopping at ease. So here 24 hours, so shopping can be done with very easily. So here 24 hours, here shopping is available. It is not that it will be available only in the working hours. It can be available beyond the working hours also. So shopping is become very easy. By sitting at your home, you can select whatever you want. So here you can take a deep observation of the product, and if you want any services also, it is easy.